types of electrical switch. Electrical switches are nothing but it is a semiconductor device. These switches are more useful because of their low cost, small size and reliability. Generally, these types of switches is used in integrated circuits, electrical motor devices, HVAC application and also widely used as digital output of controller. 1. Relay. 2. Bipolar transistor. 3. Power diode. 4. MOSFET. 5. IGBT. 6. SCR. 7. TRIAC. Relay. Relay works on the principle of electromechanical. So this switch is also known as electromechanical switch. When current passes through a coil, it will create a magnetic field around the coil. Relay are available in wide range of voltage and current. Bipolar transistor. Bipolar junction transistor has three terminals, base, emitter and collector. Transistors are work on three regions, cutoff, saturation and active region. For switching purpose, active region is not used. If sufficient amount of current is available at base terminal, transistor enter into saturation region and current will flow through collector-emitter path and transistor act as an on switch. If base current is not sufficient, circuit is open and current cannot flow through the collector-emitter and transistor enters into cut-off region. In this region, transistor act as off switch. Transistors are used as an amplifier in electronics application and it also used to make a gate-like AND NOT in digital circuits and transistor is also used as a switching device in integrated circuit. Power diode. Power diode have two terminals, anode and cathode. Diode is made up of P and N-type semiconductor material and make PN junction, which is known as diode. When diode is in forward, bias current can flow through the circuit and in reverse, bias block current. If anode is positive with respect to cathode, diode is in forward bias and act as a switch on. Similarly, if cathode is positive with respect to anode, diode is in reverse bias and act as switch off. Power diodes are used in power electronics application like rectifier voltage multiplier circuit and voltage clamper circuit, etc. MOSFET metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor. MOSFET has three terminal, gate, drain and source. MOSFET works on two basis form, depletion type and enhancement type. If gate source voltage VGS is not sufficient, MOSFET works as depletion type and depletion mode of MOSFET is similar to off switch. If gate source voltage VGS is sufficient, MOSFET works as enhancement type and enhancement mode of MOSFET is similar to on switch. Range of switching of MOSFET is tens of nanoseconds to a few hundred microseconds. MOSFET used in linear voltage regulator, chopper and audio frequency power amplifier, etc. IGBT. IGBT insulated gate bipolar transistor. IGBT is a combination of BJT and MOSFET. IGBT has a high input impedance and high switching speeds as well as low saturation voltage. IGBT has three terminals, gate, emitter and collector. IGBT can control with the use of gate terminal. IGBT is used in inverter, traction motor control, induction heating and switch mode power supplies. SCR. Silicon control rectifier. SCR has three terminals, gate, anode and cathode. Working of SCR is same as diode, but SCR start conduction when it is in forward bias and positive clock pulse at the gate is also required. In forward bias, if clock pulse of gate is zero, SCR turned off by forced commutation and in reverse bias SCR remains in off state same as diode. SCR are used in motor control, power regulators and lamp dimming. TRIAC is same as two SCRs connected in inversely parallel with gate connected. TRIAC is bidirectional device. TRIAC has three terminals, main terminal 1 empty, main terminal 2 empty, 2 and gate. MT1 and MT2 terminals are connected with circuit which we want to control, and gate is available for triggering pulse by positive voltage or negative voltage. When MT2 terminal is at positive voltage with respect to MT1 terminal and gate is also positive triggered, then SCR1 of TRIAC triggers. When MT1 terminal is at positive voltage with respect to MT2 terminal, gate is also positive triggered. Then SCR2 of TRIAC triggers. TRIAC can be used for both source AC and DC, but then generally TRIAC is used in AC application like motor control, switching in lights, etc. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more update, please subscribe to our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.